some girls in the legs. And he was like,
thank you. Ça fumait un peu.
Ah bah oui, et moi quand j'étais l'armée dans les rations militaires, tu avais des paquets de cigarettes.
Oui, mais ça, tu fumais à l'intérieur.
Ah bah bien sûr. La ration,
tu m'ouvrais, tu étais incapable de tourner dedans. Et tu sors, tu
assisted the commanding officer in search and rescue, navigation, piloting, and tactical maneuvers. The CIC was often under the immediate supervision of the executive officer, who was second in command to the captain. 10 to 12 crewmen worked together in this small space to keep CIC functional. Working together, men and equipment.
Officers equipped, and as you can see from the high units today, in the civilian world.